Bonjour, oui, oui. Come try these store-bought frozen escargots with me. There were no cooking instructions, but I figure I could just pop it in the oven for the garlic butter to melt. Snails are basically a vessel for garlic butter, so if you love the taste of garlic bread, then you're going to love this. The single chopstick is the only tool I trust to successfully wiggle the snail out of its shell. Look at all that carnage. It was delicious.